You know, I could probably put music on for you guys. Kind of rude of me not to do that, but oh man, you'll live. Birds are making noises today. What in the hell?
User joined your channel.
Okay. You saw that too, right?
I heard it, didn't see it.
The car disappeared and then spawned on my hood.
What the fuck?
Watch out, Peach. He's gonna hit you.
You might want to fix your charger. Your charger looks like shit.
Who?
The only person that has the charger. No, the one to my left, my right. The other one is a Hellcat.
I said charger. Hellcat what?
Fix your goddamn charger.
116, 10-10-41. Active as K9 units, call sign Kilo 1.
Garage right over here. What the fuck was that?
I'm just gonna get the fuck out of that area.
I love it when that happens.
So stupid.
502, 503, gonna be 107, 1042. Have a good night.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
101 and 114.
Kilo one's EMS. Kilo one County EMS need one unit puzzle 282 East Joshua Road for a trooper that is currently under the influence of something.
Yeah.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime.
Oh.
I think we got one again, truck. He won't get out. I think we got one running.
Apparently he's northeast on East Joshua. Kill all of you, easier pursuit this time. He just 1050, he's on foot running. Blue short shirt. Oh, Arthur, can we get EMS for Victor that jumped in the water? Yeah.
Well, howdy.
That was fun.
Yeah.
I figured I'd come watch all your guys' stuff since we dumped everybody for that.
22 shots at 311.
Yeah, we had like three cars stopped and one wanted to run.
Lovely.
Oh, you got something on you, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, come here.
Repeat that last.
I'll get it. You got some.
Oh. Oh, there appreciate it. Oh,
yep.
Ooh,
see?
Okay,
right there. Okay.
All right.
Got it.
What just happened?
I don't know. I had to get the pricker off of you.
Five.
That was cool.
Going to see if Punk was going to hit me, but he didn't hit me, so.
Kill 197, back to the BY checkpoint, go to.
You can go, all units can go back tonight.
Kilo 1's going to clean up the DUI then.
User disconnected from your channel.
How do you do that? Oh, get in your cars.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
Wait, I'm still handcuffed.
Kilo 1, all
units.
Oh
my god, come here, Carter, come here! Stop running! Get on one of the bikes, Carter.
Okay, you press F3. It's gonna bring
really,
up the little
really?
Emotes menu.
Uh-huh.
Okay, then you
Pack
go down
me over
to
with the
Emotes menu.
Okay.
Okay.
And then you pick the synchronous
really?
Emote that does stuff.
My bad,
with
it was in reverse.
No,
it was in reverse. Oh,
yeah,
yeah
I didn't
yeah.
notice.
So.
My bad.
Yeah. Just make my day more worse.
Hello, sir. Your truck is very nice.
What's up?
I said your truck is very nice.
Ah, sounds good.
I wish our
Yeah,
we
I wish
got
we had
cool truck
fucking
like
trucks
that.
Like that, but we don't.
Oh.
Our chief's a little cheap, so we don't get cool trucks like that.
Yeah.
He stole this from state.
But looks good though.
It does.
Does it go
oh,
fast?
Oh yeah.
Is it a fast truck?
Oh yeah.
The two trucks that we have are fucking slow as shit.
Oh jeez.
Indeed. They're not good looking either. Yeah, have you heard about the changes to the vehicle structure?
Yeah.
Yeah, worked all my ass off to get to the lieutenant and then got cucked.
Gives you reason.
Oh, I'll... well, go after that guy.
Hopefully he doesn't flip it like last.
Found Joshua 311. Pulling over. One time, red Camaro 311 Joshua Road. Looks like occupied and unknown.
Thank you for letting me pass.
If you get him clocked, he wouldn't fucking read his plate.
The vehicle can be stopped at 311.
Did I not say that?
I don't know.
God.
I believe so.
Oh, there, Sergeant Farmer.
Kill one to the
beat,
code 5 negative.
Oh,
negative.
Negatory at the time.
Solid copy.
Cheech.
Yeah, see.
Don't go up there.
Sure.
I thought they need more LEO here.
Hey, sorry, I was kind of busy.
Hey, how's it going?
I don't know, it's just, it's a going.
Alrighty, well, I'm pulling you over because you passed by us going pretty fast there and you're doing some reckless driving. Can I see your license, registration, proof of insurance, please?
Yeah.
Good.
Alrighty, Mr. Franks, I'll be right back with you.
Alright.
Oh, you want to get sick? It's not the greatest thing in the world. Hey, Funk.
Gan yours.
Alright, you have coke now.
It's gonna go down.
Huh?
What's going down?
Get in your car.
Okay, I'll get in my car.
What the fuck is going down?
You're not Canadian.
I'm not trying to be Canadian.
Funk, come here.
What?
Come here.
Don't you hit me with that snowball.
Come here. Snowballed.
Can you check his plate for me, please?
Yeah, sure.
At least let me know the spelling.
It's gonna be Slowmaro, Sierra, Lima, Oscar, Mike, Alfa Romeo, Oscar.
That's what I thought, it's not coming back.
Man, shit.
Where are you looking?
You wanna be go, ask him why it's not coming back, please?
Go and ask him.
What? Sorry?
Can one of you ask him why he's not coming back to this?
Sure. Hello, sir.
Hey, how's it going?
Lieutenant Crimson, MPD. Why is your vehicle not coming back in our system?
Well, you know, it's kind of slow, so.
We got a runner. 311 Postal.
He ran.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, are you passing?
Postals, please, guys.
Alright, 311, I'm on you. And south to the US 13, hand towards you, tool. It's at Walmart.
Kilo one, I'm out.
One oh three, taking primary. 101 disappeared.
Up in 20s.
Everybody hold fire.
I tased him twice.
You good?
Yeah, I tased him twice and then...
Okay.
He decided to shoot.
Cut the sirens off.
Yeah, please.
319, do we have any CID available?
think he blew through the checkpoint.
Okay.
Going about 100, and I don't even know.
Okay, so then that's when the pursuit happened, and it went all the way down to the freeway.
No, we managed to pull him over up at 317.
Oh, and then
civilians
we all went there, and then he took off.
Yeah, he took off after a couple of us left. I guess he thought better.
Oh, see.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't even know how we stopped him. I think Carter drove in front of him, and then behind
Armor.
Him, and then in front of him, and
yeah.
then inside
you
him,
see ID?
And then...
Yeah,
I am, but I was hoping not to have to do CID on my same call.
You know what? I respect that.
If I have to, I will.
We'll simulate CID today. How about that?
There we go.
Alright.
Go on by tonight.
I spoke with CID.
I'm sorry, what'd you say, Trooper?
I was saying, what do you think about this?
About what?
About what happened.
What about it?
Bad driver.
Was it bad driver? Do you think so?
Very bad. Oh, bad driver and Houdini stopped him.
I found an ID on him.
Yeah, so apparently Houdini went, through the roof and clipped him, and he kind of spun out.
Oh. So,
yeah.
Okay, so what was this guy running because? Was he high? Was he drunk? What do you think he was?
I think he was just, his car wasn't registered.
He's just
for
an
one.
Asshole.
Oh, he's an asshole. Is he, he's dead, I take it, right? He's
I mean,
unloaded. You pushed the beast into his chest.
Well, there's a mag on the ground, and I have 7 bullets in another one, so...
Oh, you see, yes, he's gonna be deceased after all of that, then.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I hit him with my car and then pissed him twice and told him to stop until I...
His name is Kyle Franks, if anyone cares.
Kyle Franks? Oh,
yeah.
R.A.P. to Mr. Franks. R.A.P. Let me kiss.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get my cousin in town and go out of town.
He's over here on my screen. See.
There you go.
Oh, he's doing a dance move.
Oh, not there.
He's very flexible.
Keith.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, no, I don't think anyone can run.
Oh,
and
okay.
not get caught.
Okay.
Yeah, Peach.
Don't touch me there.
Whoa,
limber up here.
Stop doing the exercise.
Limbering up a little bit.
Does anybody help?
Oh my Lord Jesus fucking.
Oh my God. Okay. Are you doing your stretches?
Gotta limber up.
You do. Oh, do you need help, sir?
I think he does.
There you go. Wait, hold on.
Oh my God, my car's on fire.
What?
And nobody owns
my God,
Carter's car. That's my Carter's car.
Why is my car smoking?
Okay, I'm a volunteer firefighter.
There we go. Okay, you should be good now.
I think I did it.
Okay, so this was the perps vehicle.
Yes, sir.
Oh shit! Stop.
Why?
Oh, I fucked up.
Yes,
I ran
out
of fire extinguisher.
Hey,
any units
happened?
Have fired your weapons, please
shit.
Put them by the GM.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. I'm getting out of here.
By the Sierra?
Yep. I'll meet you over there in a minute.
Alright.
Kill 1, gonna be going 10-7, 116 tonight.
I shot the car. Extinguisher fuel.
User joined your channel.
Carter, I can still save.
bomber, to be 100% honest with you. I don't even know what the hell we're doing right now.
The same thing. All
right. Oh, I was going to investigate why this guy ran.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I'm trying to be as legit as I can with whatever they're doing.
Yeah. I know for a fact that they were trying to RP, trying to save my truck, and then, yeah.
Yeah, I accidentally shot it when the fire extinguisher...
When the extinguisher runs out, you'll switch to your gun. And since you're holding extinguisher, it'll shoot.
So, yeah.
Okay,
Yeah, no, everyone that we've caught so far is bad at driving. Or Houdini. Peach.
What?
Do you have a ride, or did your car...
Yes, my ride is the...
313, mic check.
I'm allowed to drive.
Play controller.
Go fuck yourself. Come here! It's not very kind, Peach. Okay. How the fuck?
Let go of me and I'll uncuff you.
Carter, can you uncuff me?
Let go of me and I'll uncuff you.
Fine. Carter just did that to fuck with me.
Hey, I already searched him and got his ID and got a weapon off of him.
Alright, what the kind of weapon was it?
That was handgun. Looks like Glock 17. Name's gonna be Kyle Franks on the ID.
Neighbors. Must have two IDs on him. I still have his ID.
Weird.
Yeah.
Isn't it a crime to have two IDs on you?
No. I was just saying, I have one, you have one. It's weird, but not against. Alright, who all fired weapons? Do you know by
I'm pretty sure we all fired our weapons.
That's what I thought, but so far you're the only one that confessed and gave me your weapon for securement, so.
I believe I had the kill shot.
Alright, but my trip.
Alright.
I swear Carter just decided to put the. Carter, why?
Oh, nope, lost good. My funny. Yep.
Yeah, and then Carter changes the fucking unmarked unit.
Come on, oh, I think it's stupid. Alright, whatever.
Actually,
alright, your badge number, sir.
102.
How many rounds did you fire?
I'm about to.
Approximately 6 to 8 shots.
Sidearm or another weapon?
My sidearm.
Glock 17?
Yes.
Please clear your weapon and set it on the back of my truck there and you can go to the station.
500, I'm gonna be 1042, 107.
Mr. Carter, did you fire any shots?
Okay. Have a good night.
There you go, no, here's my handgun.
Good. Yeah, I did.
Good night.
Alright, how many shots did you fire, Carter?
Hold on a minute, let me check my firearm. I think like 4 or 5.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Fuck. Damn.
I tapped back into my game. Sorry.
Alright, who's here in the green vest next to me?
Me.
Badge number.
Why do you have a gun in your hand?
Alright, here you go.
I was giving it to him.
Cripson, why do you have a sniper on your back?
I'm commando, motherfucker.
One three, be 10-7, 10-42.
Alright, sir in the green vest, what's your badge number?
Huh?
Sir in the green vest, what's your badge number?
114.
Imagine that you just plug the Travis up like this.
Huh?
You fire your weapon at all?
Yeah.
How many shots?
12.
Damn.
And no, I didn't want me to get
he
killed.
He scored pretty low on the firearms exam.
Okay, really? Really? You guys couldn't all right, fucking
clear
take
your
the
weapon,
guy down
and lockbox the back of my truck, dude.
Alright. Oh shit, wrong
thing.
Hey, I fired my weapon
guy.
Back here, too.
No, I had to tase the guy twice and then hit him with my car before you guys could even, like, get a shot on him. And then I got him with
this guy
and hit him three times.
I'm the guy that you shot.
Oh. That's so.
Or is there anyone else?
Hold on, I have to take out a zombie.
Take it as a no. Alright, you guys have a good night.
So you're the guy that we shot, right?
319, 10-6 is station to wrap up paperwork and secure weapons.
God, you die.
All units I secured weapons from, you'll have to return to station and register out a new weapon. Ago.
Yeah. Okay, we'll come here.
Tower.
What do you want from me?
User disconnected from your channel.
Can I get a new firearm?
I don't know, Becky, can you have a new firearm? Yeah,
you want me to come back?
He said she can have one. Here you go. Make sure you fill out the paperwork. Becky here will solve it before ya.
Alrighty.
Have a good night.
You too.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Can I get additional unit down to 277? I have a guy pulled over on the airfield.
Repeat your postal, please.
266 on the airfield.
Hey, from where are you now?
Just doing burnouts on the airfield. Taking off.
25. All right.